Good morning, my students at home. Hope you enjoy your lockdown and hope you are engaging yourself into meaningful things. You are reading your book. Remember, I always say that SS2 is more or less what? YL class. And some of you will be writing YL. Last week, we discussed on special meal and we talked about what? Infants. We said that infants start from what? 0 to what? 1 year. And again, we also stated that their nutritional need, what they require, we said that what they need is milk. You understand, for what? Healthy development. So today we are going to look at what? Adolescents. As you are now looking at me, you are all what? Adolescents. We consider adolescents start from what? 9 to what? 18 years. You know that from that years, some children start developing all those characteristics. You understand? Now, let's look at the nutritional need of adolescents. We say that, one, adolescent is a period of rapid growth, meaning that they grow fast. They are a spot in growth. They grow rapidly. Do you understand? And so, therefore, they demand some extra nutrients to enable them to grow well. If you find that some adolescents that you see that they look so strong that they will not grow, it's just because they are not eating well. Just like those ones in the village. You see a child of 15 years looking like a child of 10 years. All this is because of nutritional lack of some nutrients in the adolescent. Two, adolescents have increased appetite, meaning that they are greedy of food. They like eating. Anything they see, they will eat. So at this stage, they like consuming anything they found within their self. And again, the adolescent, if for example, this their appetite is not controlled or they could not satisfy, you find out that they will start eating anything they see. Like for example, they will start eating snacks in between meals. Like you know, during break, like you see some of you buy all sorts of snacks and all these carbonated drinks. Because of what? Probably, maybe you have not eaten. That is a problem. And this thing is a problem. Because at the end, it will develop to some illness, like tooth decay. Before you get to 30 years, start removing your tooth because of excess of sweet and chocolate. And again, it can also lead to what? Obesity. You understand? Because of too much of what? Fatty food. You understand? So adolescents always have what? Increase in appetite. And again, we all know that the more physical exercise an adolescent takes, the more energyful he or she is. I already tell you earlier, you cannot compare me and you. Me, I'm a full adult. You are an adolescent. What you can do, I cannot do. If they ask us to run a race now, you can run more than me. So therefore, you need more energy-giving food for you to do all this work activities. You understand? Now, an adolescent diet should supply him with adequate energy-giving food. We have said that. Not only energy-giving food, protein, vitamin, mineral, and so on and so forth. Now, like mineral is very essential. Why? Like in adolescent diet, you know that adolescent diet pass through so many things every month. You know it, isn't it? So he or she needs mineral to, in order for her to do, to replenish all those things that she has lost. And the mineral element she needs mostly is what? Iron. You understand? To help to build up her what? Her body cells. Do you understand? So she needs sufficient iron. You know where we can get ionic food? Like your milk, your meat, and your legume, and so on and so forth. Now we have some suggested meal for adolescents. I just stated only breakfast. I just said only bread. We have like your fruit juice, which is the appetizer. We have bread and butter with omelettes. We also have tea, chocolate, brewed with what? Milk and sugar. So I'm going to give you an assignment. You are going to do plan a lunch and dinner for an adolescent. You are going to plan suggested meal, the lunch and dinner for adolescent. I pray that by the time we resume back, by God's grace, we are going to throw more light on this. I was also going to do some practicals on this. Thank you. May God bless you.